much for it. Whoa. You're not going to shoot me, are you? If you do, I'll die.
You know,
if that's what it takes to shut you up, it bugs the crap out of me when someone talks more than I do.
Don't act so rashly, my boy. I've got a doozy of a story for you. But if you snuff out my voice like that, I won't be able to tell it now, will I?
Thought I was a goner for sure.
Oops. You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground. That thick shaft that causes women to shudder. It's actually a tunnel, linking the demonic domain to the human world. And of course, your brother Vergil is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell! Isn't that a scary thought?
And you're telling me this because...
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item. That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it. So I think you better hurry! But in return for your soul, it'll give you power. Marvelous, isn't it? Just let your young spirit drive you and go for it!
Wish you would have told me that in the first place. You big mouth moron.
That guy has issues. Okay. Haywire Neo Generator. Okay. I have no zero shit, no any idea what that means. But he just told me, thank goodness. Okay. So I need to be hurrying up. Go. By the way, where am I going? I hate missions where there is time limit. Oh, come on. Oh, keep me alive! Thank you! Whoa! Come on! Whoa! Damn you! What the? Come on now. Okay. Ow. So I was too close after all. Now what? Oh, this is bad. Oh, that's bad. What? Oh. Arrived. Okay. I don't know why. Go, 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 go. Shit. Hi. Would you give me a life? You guys are dying again. Where is that door? Where's that door? Is it this? I hope it is. Come on now. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Whoa. Come on, destroy it. Thank you. Oh, did you have to do that? Oh, come on! This will never end. Thank you. Oh, I'm almost dead. Tick, 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 tick. Perhaps I shouldn't kill this at all. Come on, go! Oh god. Really? Give me a lot! Shit. Now I actually would like to use this, but no. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, from here? Good. That would be terrible. Right from the beginning. Ow. Ah, shit! Oh, what? Did you die or not? What? Well, now you died. The green door? There we go. Fuck! You know what's supposed to go with the green door? What? Mm-hmm. And then where? Oh, I'm safe. Shit. I don't remember this. Oh, fuck.
Welcome to hell.
Shut up. Oh, right.
Whoa, boy. Whoa!
Is this exactly the same? everyone? What is the green one? Is it life? Ooh. Perhaps I want that. Take it! Take the life! No. Fine. It's just there! I know. Oh, you bluffed! Ahoo! The mean thing. I know who you are. What? What? Did he actually say that? I want this. Ugh. Let me take it. Whoa. So the green ones don't do anything, really. Okay, Chester. What the f- Chester. Spanking? There you go, spanking. Oh. Oh. Whoa. You fuck! Oh, that's... Oh! Fucking shit! Fuck! Calm down. What now? Oh, the fuck. I was trying to dodge. Am I really? Yeah, I am. No. Continue. Is this like a special thing? I was going to say this is the easiest boss fights ever, but I'm not sure anymore. Fuck! Come on, fuck! Spanking? There you go. You have a lot of balls. Oh, this is horrible. I wish I could put camera right here. Much easier. Whoa. Don't laugh at me, dick! What are those green balls? I don't know. I'm not sure what to do with this one. Fuck. Did I? Yeah. Whoa. Just, yeah. Yep. Fuck. So far, so good. That ball is laughing at me. Go away! Way. Shit. Oh, I'm so hating this. Go away, away, away. Oh, this is not good. Fuck. 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 Okay. Wrong way, Dante! Come on! What the f- too close, too close. I don't... again. This is so hard. Oh, I hate you. Oh, shit. Don't spank my butt. Fucking hell! Thank goodness that was random. I'm gonna die, Bradley. So fucking hard. What the fucking hell? Oh man! Kill him! Kill him, Dante.
Excuse me.
You are insane. I don't know, was this even worth it? I really hope so. What?
Talk about horsepower. A chicken race with a horse, huh? Fair enough.
How do I? What am I doing? Dying, I guess. No. Okay. My brains were off. Almost like, look, car coming. Straight at it, at us. What do you do? Nothing. No need to dodge. Okay. Can I jump on him? Okay, so far, pretty boring. I can be on him. Okay, let's go.
First chicken, now gladiator. This just keeps getting better and better. Too bad there's nobody here to enjoy the show!
Okay. Well, I was trying to jump. Whoa. Whoa, shit. Take that, you horsey. What the fuck? Why? Why don't I remember? Yeah! Oh, fuck! The days. What? Let's do a horsey race, then. Yeah. Wow, you're really fast. Why am I so damn dumb? Let's go. There we go. Whoa. What the fuck? Seriously, horsey? Oh, I'm actually on him. What the f- That was totally new. Oh, this hurts him too. Come on, stupid wagon. Oh! Okay. Jump, you fool! Shit! What are those balls? Whoa, shit's coming! Oh, balls! Ball! Fucking ball! What? Oh. How do I use that though? Different style? Is there any way? By the way, last of that sequence when I was on the horse and hit him. That was pretty cool. Too freaking cool. Wait? Is the next time I'm gonna battle Virgil he can do that? I don't know. And here we are again, rank B. That was some beep holes shit. No, that was pretty funny level. Except that one sequence when you need to run off with a time limit. Yeah, I don't like that kind of things in games, time limits. But otherwise of that, two boss battles. Cool. That didn't take even half an hour. Wow. Not too bad. Pretty easy. Okay, here we go. On to the next one.